Mahindra Motors will be launching their seven-seater SUV, the XUV700, by August 2021. In today's video, we take a look at the features and specs of the Mahindra XUV700 and the probable prices. So stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Sean from RS Pro Wheels. Thanks for sticking around. Mahindra is going to launch their premium SUV 7-seater, the XUV700, probably by August 2021. It is said that the company would stop production of the XUV500 once the XUV700 is launched. The good news is that the new XUV700 would be bigger and better. Let's have a look at all the features that the XUV700 will come with. Starting first with the engine and performance, the XUV700 will come with both petrol and diesel options. The engine will be a 2.2-liter M-Hawk diesel engine with a power output of 185 HP, and the petrol option will be a 2.0-liter direct-injected turbo petrol engine, power output of 190 HP. The new generation Mahindra XUV700 will come with 6-speed manual and 6-speed automatic options. It will also give you the option to choose between front-wheel drive or four-wheel drive, and it will have multi-driving mode and multi-traction mode as well. Nextly, taking a look at the exteriors of the vehicle, the dimensions of the XUV700 will be more than the XUV500, but the exact dimensions are yet to be revealed by the company. The XUV700 will come with a new attractive front grille, which will have the Mahindra badging, new projector headlamps, new LED connected daytime lights, skid plates in the front and rear, ORVMs with turn indicators, roof rails, shark fin antenna, dual tone and monotone color options, and newly designed R18-inch alloy wheels. Looking at the interiors of the vehicle, the XUV700 will come with a 3-row seating layout, which will have 6-seater and 7-seater options. It will have a newly designed soft touch dashboard, approximately 10-inch full-touch screen infotainment system, approximately 10-inch full digital instrument cluster, tilt and telescopic adjustable multifunctional steering wheel, automatic climate control, large panoramic sunroof, ambient lighting mode, keyless entry, push start stop button, height adjustable driver seat, and the rear seat will have AC vents as well as USB charging options. Looking at the safety features of the vehicle, the XUV700 will come with a wide variety of safety features such as high-strength steel body, all airbags, multi-angle view reverse parking camera, cruise control, hill launch assist, electronic stability program, brake assistant, anti-theft alarm system, active emergency brake, ISOFIX child lock, and seatbelt reminders. The pricing for the Mahindra XUV700 is expected to start at 16 lakh rupees for the base version, and the top end variant is expected to reach around 25 lakh rupees. The vehicle will be competing with the likes of the MG Hector Plus, the Toyota Innova Crysta, MG Gloster, and the Toyota Fortuner. So what are your thoughts about the XUV700? Please drop your thoughts in the comments below. That's all for today's video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Remember to hit the bell icon to receive notification of when we post our videos. Till the next time, this is Sean from RS Pro Wheels, signing off.